Okay, it's February 7th, and I'm gonna check my double queen hive, the one that I showed you in the fall. There was two queens, one I believe was laying and one wasn't. They're both on the same frame. They were both hanging out in the same hive, and they didn't seem to bother, and they've lasted, so I'm gonna check on them now. This is the first frame that I've pulled, and it's a pollen frame. Completely full of pollen. It's really, I mean, it's beautiful, but it's a ton of pollen. And there's a queen. Reverse my film, maybe. There she is. And you can see they've chewed her wings off. She's completely wingless. It looks like she had a blue mark. It does not look like she's a laying queen. She's still just moving around. I'm going to put her to the side and see if I can't find the other queen. All right. Well, looks like they chose a queen, or the other one died, but there seems to be only one queen in the hive now. And while it's a small hive, could I have missed it? Sure, anything's possible when it comes to queens and their cloaking devices, but I think I've taken way too much time looking around for her. They have pollen stores, a nice little patches of brood on each of their frames in the below. They seem fairly content. Again, she's on this, in the second medium of this little nuc. She was up one, and this is her frame that she's on, which is nothing but pollen. So I'm imagining that because it's a whole frame of pollen, she actually is going to slow down completely. So I'll be either trying to probably just replace her, but I'll take her population when I'm ready. See if I can find her again. Hey. There she is. So I look back at my notes, and yes, one of the queens did indeed have no wings, and I just kind of assumed that the no-winged girl was the oldest. They don't really retinue around her very much, but I mean, she's made it. And yes, I gave them some pollen patty and some stores and whatnot, but it's an interesting little thing. Fat girl, no wings. And she did her duty. I hope that was interesting for you. So today I'm doing my builders, doing my other work, and I hope that your girls, if they're in the snow, are making it through, and if they're in my neck of the woods, South Mississippi, your girls should be bringing in pollen like crazy. They're not, you can still feed them sugar syrup, but be ready for that explosion of population that you're feeding, or you can just let them go natural and do their thing. Until next time, what do I say? Peace, bruh.